And just for comparison, this is my thumb, so you can see how small this snake really is. You can see he's actively out hunting, looking for some ants, really termites, and other insects they find over there.